Here, Two Left Feet Podcast coming back at you with another video. I recently saw this question posed by this individual. They were curious to know, can you learn on one and on two salsa at the same time? This is a question that I think many of us have wondered in our beginner stage and maybe even in later stages in life, man. I would absolutely love hear from you all. You know, what are your thoughts and opinions on this topic? Can you learn both on one salsa and on two salsa? I'm going to speak on it and give my thoughts and opinions, but I would absolutely love to hear from you all. I want to start off by saying that in my opinion, and this might make some people frustrated, some people angry, but in my opinion, that between on one and on two salsa, there isn't a lot that is different. And in my opinion, the only thing that's truly different is the timing. And you learn the timing by doing it, by dancing on one and on two salsa. If you're a novice, I recommend that you focus on whichever style you prefer. If you prefer on one, do it. If you prefer on two, do it. You want to internalize as much salsa as you can. Once you're feeling comfortable with your main step, try migrating your most favorite moves to the other style, to the other timing. That's a great way to start out. You can start learning the basics on two regarding the timing. You can learn the fundamentals, the movements, and some of the shines and styling. So if you know on two, work on one, the shines, the styling, the footwork, the fundamentals. And if you know on one, do the same thing for on two. Everything that you've learned about on one will translate pretty easily to on two once you have the timing down. The most important thing is to train your body, your brain and your ears to understand different timing as well as recognize the different timing. Practice is the only way to accomplish this, and you want to really, you know, put the time in to perfect it, man. If you're familiar with on one, you're gonna really need to practice, you know, on two, learning to recognize it and get your body familiar with it, because you're gonna have so much muscle memory that is, you know, on that on one timing, man. So if you're really set in your ways on one timing, on one style, it's gonna take a lot of effort to get that other style, that other timing in your body. I think, you know, to give you a game plan on what you can do shine and get back to your basic and see if you're on the right timing. You can do right turns, left turns, do spins, and then go back to your basic to see if you're on the right timing. Go through the basic with partner work, doing solo work, doing crossbody leads, inside turns, outside turns, copas, and then after all that, you know, go back to your basic and see if you're still on the right timing. That's just something to, you know, to practice. I would absolutely love to hear from you all. You know, what are your thoughts and your opinions on this? Can you learn on one salsa and on two salsa at the same time?